The Iron Claw is a true story about the Von Erich brothers. Kevin's relationship with his brothers is everything to him. I think he was kind of the glue that holds them all together.
I knew the athleticism Zach had, that was apparent, but Kevin has the sweetness. Zach just has that too.
If he's the man for the job, anyone can do it, it's him.
Working with Zach's been amazing.
He wants everyone to do their best work. I think everyone can agree that he's just been so nice to work with on all levels.
His preparation was so extreme. We were kind of getting competitive with our sort of training. It really pushed us.
It's a true story of a guy who successfully breaks a vicious cycle in his family and is able to move forward with love in his life in a big way. It's really special and powerful.